I think young adults actually have an advantage in terms of they're generally not set in their ways. So we talk about people having sexual scripts. This is the way people are as sexual beings. So, you know, I will often joke when I talk about this, you know, Saturday night, 10:20, jammies on in the dark, missionary position. That's a sort of narrow sexual script. And I think that certainly young people have been and are exposed to all kinds of stuff, not necessarily all of it really perhaps good in my value judgment, but this is not about me. So I think that the ability to be perhaps more open, less rigid in terms of how things are done is really an advantage. And part of a new or newer relationship is that experimentation and figuring out how do we fit together? How do things work? I think that really can be a real advantage, but communication is key. And if you don't communicate, and human beings tend not to communicate about this, we grunt and squeak like whales and dolphins, right? We communicate with a hand here or pushing a hand away there. And when there are changes, you need to use words and you need to be able to express yourselves. So I actually think young adults do it better than us older folks. I really do.